So, I bought these little fish for a tank of sick fish, and I did lose the two females. It looked like they had some kind of bumps on them. So, last night, one of these little boys were floating upside down, and he was, in all intents and purposes, dead. Now this morning he's alive again. They did have quite bad white spot in the tank, so I'm in two minds about treating them for it. I believe I can see one or two tiny spots, so I might do a very small treatment. That could be the problem. And I'm very shocked to see him alive this morning.